Wright State students are staying out of the bitter cold this winter by using their underground tunnels. The two-mile tunnels link 20 buildings on campus, making the walk to class a little easier. The first tunnel at Wright State was built back in 1964.